abandoned. Light screaming out of the sky. Is mentioned in the Old Testament a couple of times. He's an old fire god. The god of war. The way we worship Moloch is through child sacrifice. The same way we do to this day. That was chapter 2 from Howl by Allen Ginsberg, who lives up here on East 12th Street. Yay, Allen!
Yay, Allen.
Hey, they liked it. They still liked it. Okay, this could build through a cushion. Okay, we can bring it down a little lower. I'm going to talk on top of it. Mic check. A couple years back, I decided to leave the studio for a month and go on a summer vacation. I decided to spend my summer vacation in the occupied West Bank and Gaza Strip. I took some snapshots so I could bring them home and share them with my friends, show them what I saw on my summer vacation. So if you're curious where the tax money has been going, well, you already know the shit. Iraq, Middle East, Afghanistan. This is northern Gaza. It's a hospital that had recently been bombed. F-16s manufactured here in San Diego, California. Could have built a lot of schools with that money. Most of the people I encountered in Gaza were quite young, mostly little kids, teenagers. Most of the population is under 18. And, of course, the bulldozers that bulldoze people's homes are manufactured here by Caterpillar. You know, Cat? There's a boycott on Cat that should only be used for peaceful purposes. That is, I don't know, agriculture and shit like that, like you started out with, son. Of course, one doesn't get very far in the West Bank without running up against the wall. I'm sure you heard about the wall by now. It's still under construction. It's beautiful, no? We paid for it. We should paint art on it. Decorate it a bit. Like this one had a much more inspired architect, I think. Other walls come to mind through history. Who could forget the Berlin fucking wall? Or the border fence between the US and Mexico, still under construction. Isn't it beautiful? The border, southern border of Texas, Arizona, New Mexico. Beautiful, no? What? All the art has to be political with you people? Can't you just appreciate the beauty, the rolling hills. Look at how it defines the landscape. I prefer abstract art myself. Oh, and down in this neighborhood where we're now stamping around, Peter Stuyvesant, you recognize him? Peg Leg Pete, we used to call him. He's buried up at St. Mark's Church graveyard. He ordered a wall to be built right down here. Of course, it was made out of wood back then. This is in the mid-17th century. He ordered a 12-foot security fence to keep the natives out and to keep the British out. I'm sure you heard about the wall that was built down in the neighborhood. It rotted away a long time ago. But they still call the street, they name the neighborhood. There's a newspaper, the Wall Street Journal. Murdoch bought it a few years ago. You heard of it, right? It's an underground rag. But you heard about the wall. Beautiful Greco-Roman facade. Don't you love it? A physical wall is no longer necessary because it's understood if you don't have the money, don't even bother to show the fuck up in the first place. Of course, that was until about 4 or 5 weeks ago. Now people keep showing up. We don't even have much money. People are showing up who've got foreclosed, have nowhere else to live but the park. Just like in the 1930s when people had shanty towns and Hoovervilles in the different parks all over New York City, Tompkins Square Park, Central Park, Riverside Park, we're starting to see it again, people living in the parks. Except they're saying, no tents permitted. So they know winter is right around the corner. She was getting violent. She had to be subdued. Oh, back to the West Bank. This little girl gets up. First thing she sees in the morning is this wall. What happened to the sun? The sun rising in the east. Where is it? Where did this wall come from? This is the view out of the house, this Palestinian family. I went there with my friend Susan. We asked the mother of the house, is it okay if we paint a mural on the wall with your children? She loved the idea, arts and crafts with the kids. The question was, what should we paint on the wall? It's an open question. What is the appropriate image to paint on the wall? I showed her some pages from my sketchbook. I showed the woman some of my graphics, and she selected this one. This is a personal favorite of mine. I was mixing up the paint, getting ready to paint larger than life. And she said, no, 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 maybe not. This is just gonna piss off the soldiers who are looking for an excuse to bulldoze my home. I changed my mind. Think of something else to paint. So thinking, okay, what else? Doves? No, fuck doves. What would you paint? What is the appropriate iconography to paint on these walls? Meanwhile, while the grown-ups are debating, the little children walk right up to the wall and had gotten to work. Spontaneously. Unconcerned what the authorities would think. Realism. There it is, the sun rising once again in the east. That's just what it looked like. So instead of doves, I painted this firebird flying over the wall. A slight improvement, no? Very slight. At once it shows the power of art as well as the futility of art. The wall is still standing. Of course, all walls are temporary. A 12-year-old boy was being chased by the soldiers, fell off the roof. He was the first martyr of the Second Intifada. It was kind of a rush job. I was trying to get a likeness of the kid. In the Kadora refugee camp, they kept handing me photographs. That's good. Can you paint this one? My son, he was also killed. Can you paint my uncle, my father, my brother? These are the local martyrs just from this two-block radius. Downtown Ramallah. Looks like the South Bronx, where I have all the martyrs. All the teenagers that died. Okay, a crescendo. Mic check. In the middle of the night. I dreamed a dream with all my might. And I note it. Indeed, I note it, brother. Every time I go uptown, fat businessmen knock me down. But I note it. Indeed, I note it, sister.
Never know.
But I note it.